sent him some mushroom pictures. Okay. Chowser, check it out. They've got spins on Run It Once now. I just gotta find some players. The 1 euro stakes have been the ones that have been hopping the most. So we'll see. We'll see. Must. Here they come. 1 euro in Canadian is like $1.33, something like that. Although, the Lexi would know. Just one tabling to get used to the game flow on the Run It Once. Especially since I've been only grinding cash games on Run It Once, so my brain is, like, struggling with spin ranges. They don't tell you the prizes until after. Yeah, it's locked in the cube. And when you solve the cube, there's like all kinds of lights and sparks, and then there's prize pops up.
You're gonna see it, and it's really cool.
I know it's better. It's way better, because then you're not like nervous when it's a big game, you know, and screwing it up. I love it. I love it a lot. I'm hoping it takes off. Everybody's got to get on this site and play, because it's amazing. And right now, there's a lot of money being left on these tables, because these are all like cash game grinders slashing around. Some of them are lucky, though, so that sucks. I am so pumped that these are finally here, and just in time, because I'm going to do a marathon stream on Saturday, and I'm just going to totally churn these things all day. It's going to be great. Oh, the boo-boo kitty. Such a good boy. He's on a lap. He rarely on a lap.
Because I had hickory sticks.
You had hickory sticks. Hickory sticks. I should have bought myself some hickory sticks. Thank you. Oh, put the lap, boo. Rowan, there's an audible noise that you just heard, and that's the, like, blinds are going up audible noise, which I really like. I'm into that. It's pretty cool. I like the audible noise telling you when the blinds go up thing. I'm gonna probe out of here, I think. Darn. Thank you. Yummy town. yet. Hickory sticks. Best. Darn. Told you some of these guys are lucky. Hey, Eris. Hey, Eris. No. Oh, darn. Could a child please bring me a napkin? Because I would like a napkin, please. You treasure.
Suspicious letter for you. Anything. Yes, I think.
Oh, good.
Is it not suspicious?
It's not suspicious. It's a letter I requested.
Okay. You requested someone to write you a letter?
No. Well, yeah, I guess. I requested the bank send me some stuff. And they did. No, it's not inappropriate for you. It's just boring. It's bank statements for my retirement account so that I can give them to a financial planner, if you must know. Nine left. Gotta call. Sucked out on that guy.
It says Eris Mirror
and Taurus. Hey! What? 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 What?
What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? Yeah, but you're going to have anxiety as a grown-up, too, and it's going to be about other things.
Yeah. You'll that's just... a big anxiety.
But everyone. By the time you're grown, hopefully you will have learned a lot of coping mechanisms to handle your anxiety. I mean, yeah, that's the dream. I would love to, too, but I can't afford it. It's, like, more expensive than real skydiving.
What if there was a lottery where you could actually win an hour in one of those with all of the training?
Ugh, that'd be pretty sweet. Dang it,
I would so enter with, like, 10 tickets.
Is the emote thing washing your feet?
Pardon?
Is the emote king washing your...
Oh, the emote king? Jimbo? No, not yet. He might be by later.
Of course.
Although
he
I have to.
Although
I have to quit before 4 because I've got my meeting at 4. Poker power meeting. Poker power.
Yeah. Yep, mom's advertising again. I am so used to this now.
I'm so much better at advertising poker power than I am, like, my books that I write. I'm like, yeah, join Poker Power, and it's great, and it's wonderful, and oh yeah, and I also wrote like a couple dozen books. You could read those if you wanted, but you don't have to. Ooh. Ah!
Did you win? What?
Not all the way yet. I gotta kill another guy.
Look, this is one of
I can't do it with this, though. I gotta not get impatient. Oh, he's sitting out. Okay, that's cool. We'll just... He gave up.
Oh, hi, witch. The witch is being adorable. Just for your info. She's open to solutions, too.
At least you can, like, see their stack when they're sitting out. I know. Before he comes back, you gotta just spam. He's not coming back, though. He gave up. I've seen this happen a lot in spins. People get down to a certain amount, and then they're like, no, and they take their ball, and they go home. No, he's back. You're right. He did come back.
Well, maybe he just realized, huh, maybe I could get pair of aces. I just feel like it. Let's just get a pair of aces, man.
I mean, technically, this one's a call. Shows up with the sixes, lands his flush. Fine, be that way, Isaiah.
Isaiah.
Oh,
Isaiah.
Isaiah, he's my opponent.
Where should I put the 50 lovey?
In the linen cupboard upstairs.
Don't ask about that, people.
It's a slanket with a snuggie that says "Big Fish, Do You Love Me?" on it, and it's got pictures of whales.
And then you make Dad wear it, and then he's the big fish, and you're asking if he loves you.
That's true.
You say that all the time.
Exactly. So I am a big fish, and so I'm going to totally wear it to Eric's game, because Eric sometimes, he wears like a hooded blanket that's a shark, so I can be wearing the big fish snuggie.
I wear a mermaid that's tails and flares and cat ears. I've got blankets with cat ears.
When is this guy going to die?
Would you come open? Excuse me. What are you doing, sir?
I'm doing a leaf in your eye.
Nice.
I'm putting leaves in my pile.
All right, the box is going to open. The box is going to open. The box. The box is going to open. The box.
Look, I'm blue.
The box.
It's super cool.
2 euros. I mean, I'm on the 1 euro stakes here, so. So, you know.
Hey, this is a new website, Mom. You can't expect to get 100 euros in the first round.
I know. Plus, I have to add money on Run It Once, because I don't have my big bankroll on here.
That's a good thing.
It was a lot of ridiculous work for 1 euro.
That are often impatient, you often get to tell them instead of them telling you.
Oh my God.
Come on, Mom.
What? I have no idea what you're talking about.
I'm talking about Mom.
Where should I put this suitcase?
Oh, look.
Ask Dad. That's Dad.
Yeah, that's Dad. That's Dad's backpack, and probably in the room somewhere, because I think he's probably asleep. Big fish.
Big fish, do you love me?
Oh,
you gotta love the big fish.
Oh, big fish. So are you saying everyone should love you?
Everyone should love me.
Are you sure? Even though you're drunk?
Yeah, I'm awesome.
Donald Trump should not love you. You're against everything that he likes.
Oh my God.
Yeah. But that, but we're talking about an ethical should, right? It's like, you're not saying, would Donald Trump love me? No, he would not. But he should love me.
Well, you two would not be good
It's like
friends.
The difference between ethics and morals.
You'd be like super hating each other, especially a lot if you were friends. You'd be like, ugh.
Yeah, I wouldn't be his. I would not be his friend.
Yeah. And if you liked you, you'd have to be his friend.
No, I wouldn't. You can set boundaries with people. You don't have to be friends with somebody who wants to be your friend. Looks like it's tilting more towards Biden. Isn't that nice? That's awesome. Right?
Except there's going to be probably a war, U.S. versus U.S., and that's going to be horrible, but at least he'll hopefully be gone.
Wow, this person is so...
Like, if you look at the votes,
most countries are voting
half and half, exactly.
I cannot believe how nitty these people are, but I guess they're coming from cash games. Hey, Jimbo.
We are going to climb
trees. What up, what up?
Hi.
You are a confirmed knit. Not me. I'm a big, massive lag. Except for right now it says I'm loose passive. For some reason, my spin strategy comes off as loose passive. I think it's because there's a lot of calling in the small blind. You're a big knit, too. You knit. Man, I'd love to have you guys at my home game. Well, one of them will come to my home game. The other one's in Australia, so he can't.
Well, then you have him over the phone and show him the cards. And he has his own card deck for his cards. Okay, that wouldn't work out.
No.
You just show him his cards. You just show the camera and look away. And then he asks, show me them again. And you show him the And then you show him the flop.
You're funny.
And it all works out fine. See? That's
my friend Chowser says he's coming once the COVID's over. I'm going to start hosting again. Yeah, I'm not hosting games right now. I miss them so much. I miss all my poker friendos.
Oh my God.
Why
would I know how to do 160? 300.
Na 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 na.
Really? Do we have to rescue you? I think Orion's gonna die. What do we do? Where should we bury him? Why don't we bury him in the backyard?
What are you talking about? Killing your brother?
No, Orion says he's dying.
Dying? Of what?
I don't know. I haven't asked him.
Well, at least ask. Dang.
What are you dying of?
Got a call, unfortunately. Womp womp.
He's dying of ums. He's dying of ums.
He's dying of ums?
Yes. I'm sorry, what's going on? Stop! Alexa! Cancel!
Whoa. Oh. That's funny. Like, they dealt the cards before I even appeared at the table.
The cards are singing.
Gonna die!
The cards are singing. The birds are singing that you're gonna die.
It's a brand new day, and the sun is high. All the birds are singing, the gentlemen die. How I hesitate, and now I wonder why. It's a brand new day.
Birds are singing that you're gonna die. I'm attempting to do this in hand.
I can see that.
What is the trash bag? Now I am holding two.
The birds are singing that you're gonna die.
Can you guys take out the trash from the two washrooms as well, please?
I can't. He already took out one of the trashes.
And the charger's
on. Yeah, the
charger's
over. Yeah.
Boo.
Tomorrow, though. Tomorrow. Don't worry. Tomorrow we'll do that. That's the way to waste our time.
Very well. I think the cleaning lady is coming over tomorrow, too. We have to have it clean for the cleaning lady. Yes? No, we have to have a successful dishes doing before I can start giving freedoms like that back, buddy. But there's dishes in there right now, so you could demonstrate right now. Nothing too scary here. I think I'll just check again. Dang. Oops. No, I'm not folding silly hotkeys.
No, we can't bring that. Restart the game.
La 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 la. It's a brand new day. I can help you when I'm done this game.
Okay, yeah. I guess we'll try and figure it out.
Maybe you put it on upside down, or you put the wrong zippy thing in the zippy thing. Zippy, zippy, zippy thing.
Okay, I'll be a 10-year-old lightning rod. Okay, I'll be a 5-year-old. He's highly athletic. Yes. And very, like,
hidden ace, hidden ace.
It has been a downpour since 5 minutes ago when we went out. It is now a downpour.
Is it now?
Yes, but we are still going to attempt to climb trees carefully.
Okay, not over any, you know,
our heights.
Hard stuff.
We aren't going to do it over hard stuff. Soft mount.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, it's my baby.
Which is just perfect for smooching and snooze at.
Harris, I pity you.
Playing outside. It's good for them. That is exactly where they should be screaming and making noise. Cubed. They let you, like, decorate the tables now, but not in the sit-and-goes. Wah!
Like, it's coming. It just
not fair! I want to decorate my Cayman. How I hesitate, and now I wonder why it's a brand new day. There was a child who was demanding that I fix her coat, but then she ran outside anyway, so... Yeah, I guess. The ticket is closed. Issue resolved. Huh? Oh no. Oh no. Oh wow! Oh! Lucked out. Oh my gosh. Awesome. Ooh! €2.50. I think after my business call, I tried opening up some more tables. There's only one spin course on Run It Once, and it sucks. So I'm happy to be playing against all these Run It Oncers. I mean, don't like to slam Run It Once training site. I hear they're the best in the biz. But the one that they have on spins is more like a course in solvers and figuring out a game for the first time than actually spin strategy, because it's just a teacher trying to figure out spins. I mean, smart, sharp guy, definitely figures out a lot of good things, but definitely not a spin grinder teaching spin course. Noise. I'm not gonna get greedy and raise. I'm not gonna get greedy and raise. I'm not gonna get greedy. Okay. I'm really hoping he has an ace. Dang. That sucks. That sucks, Bernard. That sucks, Bernard C. Bernard. Dang it, Bernard. Dang it, Bernard, you're harshing my buzz. Felix is cool though. Bernard, what are we gonna do with you? Okay, Bernard. No splash pots, though, of course, like in the cash games. But instead, they have the glitches to give rake back. Where sometimes, even if you lose, you get a little bit of cash. Noise. Well, Felix is almost dead. Usually about the third all in a row, somebody gets sick of it though. Let's watch Felix's glitch out. I am pleased. This guy doesn't know how to play heads up. I'm happy to see that. Let's kick him off, though, with the sand. He's like, is she going to be just jamming every single hand? She's doing that a lot. Oh, you can't see the table? Darn. Okay, hold on a sec. I'll fix that right up, hopefully. This board's gonna get me in trouble here, huh? Better. Two pair. And you check that turn too, huh? Okay. I see how it be. 9-4. To win this round. Fine, Bernard. I understand. Okay, let's see if I can hit play again and if it's gonna kill the table again. Yep, it did. I'm gonna have to capture the table again. That's cool. Whatevs. I'm getting the hang of this. Boy, gonna grind up some rake back, I bet. I just leveled up. Sweet. And this week's reward is gonna be pretty high, especially after my marathon stream on Saturday. It's gonna be awesome. Make sure to stop by. I'll probably be tired and cranky toward the end of it. Should be fun though. Raise some money for Extra Life. Hopefully. I set up a whole Extra Life stream setup like that. It's gonna look really cool. Waiting for players. I gotta get some more money on this run at once. There's probably more folks up at some other stakes, but I don't have the roll for bigger stakes yet on run at once. I'm gonna port some cashola over from the Poker Stars. Can I move it all over? Oh, yeah, all the money. Actually, I'm gonna move everything except like maybe 100 that I'll leave on stars just because, you know, when there's no volume here on Run at Once, I'm going to have some. Yeah. And we'll just see how the volume goes over the next few months. And if, you know, there are enough players, yeah, I'm going to port it all over. I think I've got some money on Party Poker, too. I'm going to port a bunch of it over. It's going to be good times. All right, Coolio. Let's start it off with a bang. Let's say Gamboul. Oh, they're all gambooling. Dang it. Yeah, better hands. Oh my god! Whoa! Oh my god! Come on, big money, big money. This would be hilarious. Oh, only two bones. That would have been hilarious. Okay. That was fun. Let's recapture. I gotta be quick on the chat button so I can be like, let's gamble and stuff. Yeah, baby?
Am I still allowed to watch her play?
No, buddy. Sorry, man. I am going to be really excited to give you your freedoms back. You just got to turn it around a little bit more. Look, okay, Orion, I changed my mind because you have worked really well in school the past 2 days. It's just the dishes problem that's holding you back. So I'm going to allow you to watch your sisters.
But
game.
Not play my Minecraft?
When you can show me that you, in fact, will be doing the dishes proper like, then. Then. Make sure you've taken care of the responsibilities in your room, too, because if you finish the dishes, you don't want that standing in your way between playing games and stuff. Yeah, what's up?
We didn't have our hoods on while we were outside.
Yeah, you look wet.
Yeah.
You should have wore your hood.
We like being wet. And then we had a little bit in the shade because we were like, and then when we just came inside, before that, I was begging her to stay outside because outside where all the game was.
I know.
And I'm more excited when it's raining.
I'm really glad that you guys had fun outside. It's good for you. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. You know, there's a nudist beach in Vancouver called. Yeah, yeah, we can totally go there next summer, but it's not really beach weather, man.
I still feel like going in the water without my probably annoying swimsuits which catch sand on them. The sand is so freaking warm.
Womp 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 womp.
Can't wait to watch
Eris. Brought him back to life, boo. Oh, shoot. I gotta go to my meeting in 6 minutes. Hopefully this game finishes up fairly soon. You make me feel. This is the You Make Me Feel whiny song. This is the only words to the song are You Make Me Feel. And it's a kind of like whiny auto-tune. It's weird. Ah! Tablet attacked me. You make me feel. You make me feel. You make me feel. Da 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 should do, though, is turn off my snap camera filter so that I don't show up to a work call as a, as a snorkel lady. Desmond Q. Ah, he really did have a hidden ace. Clever, clever girl. Okay, now. That's funny. Oh my god. I gotta say sorry. Sorry. Poor bloke. Hysterical. Noise. Fish here, huh, Ivan? Do you have a heart? Let me turn this off, huh? Dude, wait until those blinds go up again? I mean, that's bad for you, bro. Basically 13. I could maybe call it the ISOs. No, you're not gonna. Do this. voice. All right, we'll open this box, and then I gotta go to my work meeting because I'm 1 minute late. But they'll understand because they're poker ladies. I'll be like, I had a game. Let us open this box. Let us reveal what lies within. Oh, it's just a silly two bones. Okay, well, peace out. I got a boogie.